sure you're not sinking down or looking up, so you feel that opening through that right side of your body. Feeling that stretch. Inhale. Exhale. And as you inhale, come back to center. Take it to the other side. Right arm on the right side of you. Left arm over your left head. Looking up towards your left arm. Stretching through the left side of your body now. Open up your left side by looking up towards your left arm. Feeling that beautiful stretch. Exhale, coming back to center. Come to a standing mountain pose at the front of your mat. Bringing your feet together, your arms along the side of your body. Inhale, raising the arms up to the sky. Exhale, widening it down to the mat. Inhale, halfway lengthen to left back. Exhale, step back. Plank pose. Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, bending your knees. Look to the front. Hop or step to the front. Stand forward fold. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, fold. Inhale, slowly rolling your body. One breath, bring it into standing. Raising the arms up. Exhale, hands to heart. Inhale, raise the arms up. Exhale, swan dive down to the mat. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, step both feet back. Plank pose. Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, bending your knees. Look to the front. Hop or step to the front. Standing forward fold. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, fold. Slowly rolling your body all the way up into standing, reaching the arms up. Exhale, hands to heart. Inhale, bend your knees. Uttanasana chair. Look up. Exhale, dive it down. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, stepping back. Plank pose. Feel free to drop your knees if you like in your plank. Taking that chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, stepping your right leg forward, warrior one. Grounding your back left foot, squaring your hips, arms up to the sky, sinking low with that front leg, feeling into your quads, into your thighs. Exhale, hands down, stepping back, plank, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, stepping your left leg forward, grounding your back foot, warrior one, squaring your hips, so bringing that right hip forward, left hip back, exhale, hands down, step back plank, chaturanga, inhale, upward dog, exhale, downward facing dog. Allow yourself 3 deep breaths here, so warming up the body, deeper into this asana, feeling this nice stretch through our back, through the back of our legs, helping to strengthen our legs, our calves, our ankles. Roll those shoulders back, keeping those shoulders away from the ears. Relaxing, one more breath. Exhale, let it go. Inhale, look to the front, hop or step, standing forward fold. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, fold. Inhale, Uttanasana chair pose, sitting nice and low. Exhale, hands to heart, Samsthiti. Inhale, bend your knees. Uttanasana, sit low. Exhale, dive it down. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, stepping both feet back. Plank, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe it out, and on your inhale, step your right leg forward. Warrior one, grounding your back foot, arms up to the sky. Exhale, take your arms along the side of your body in your warrior one. Inhale, arms up to the sky.
the right side of your body, letting your head be loose, making sure you're not cranking the neck, and coming back into your side plank, holding your side plank for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, coming back into plank. Chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale as you step your left leg forward, warrior one, grounding your back foot, making sure your front leg is at a 90 degree angle. Exhale, hands along the side of your body, working through our lower body as we move our arms. Exhale back, inhale, arms up. Exhale, arms to the side, spreading those fingers nice and wide, making sure your arms are along the side of your hips. One last one, inhale, arms up. Exhale, arms along the side of your body, interlacing your fingers, opening up your shoulders, engaging your core, engaging that front leg, open deeper through the shoulders. Along the side of your foot, right hand down, left hand comes up, twisted high lunge. Feel that opening through your left glute here. And exhale, coming into your side plank, stacking your left foot over your right, finding your balance, engaging your arms, your core, your abs, spreading those fingers nice and wide. Exhale, taking your left foot towards the center edge of your mat in front of you. Dropping the hips down, left arm in front of your left leg. Inhale up. Exhale, dropping down hips. Inhale, left arm overhead. Exhale, drop it down. Inhale, take your arm overhead. Exhale, drop it down. Inhale, arm overhead. One last one. Exhale, drop it down. Inhale, pick up the hips, reach the left arm towards the front of your mat, feeling that nice side opening to your left side body. Breathe. Coming back into regular plank, holding your plank for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, coming back into plank in the center, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, release, downward facing dog. Give yourself 3 breaths here. Push your hips back and up to the sky. Really hiking those hips up so you feel a deep stretch throughout your back. Try to bring the heels as close to your mat as possible. Feeling the blood flow throughout your body.
Landing in a seated, take your legs in front of you.
you. Coming into a bow pose. So your legs are at 90 degrees. Arms along the side of your legs. Sitting up tall. Engaging through your core. Strengthening our back. Exhale. Extending the legs in front of you into a full bow pose. Side.